Good morning, guys. It's currently time for to play some Minecraft Story Mode. Episode 7's out, and I'm gonna play it. So, yep, see you guys in part 1.
Alright, guys, welcome to the episode. Let's start it up. Okay. I've seen no previews for this, so I'm like really hyped. Things could happen. But it's such a slow call.
Previously on Minecraft Story Mode. That glow. That enchantment is the work of a very old group of
builders.
Going
that far back.
A group so old that they existed even before the Order of the Stone.
Wait, so we actually see the tunnel now. Cool. She's in motion. Minecraft mode. The tunnel. Hello. Oh, it's pink. Bye.
What just happened?
You will laugh. That was weird. Not sure to mention that could have been. Snow, I guess.
Ice
that should totally be in season 1. But yeah. The Nether? The new episode, maybe? Yeah, I'm not sure. Nope, new episode. It's just what the Nether should look like. It's just similar to the Nether rack.
That was crazy! Yeah. Thanks, guys.
Yeah, you're welcome.
I marked that one down as Fireworld.
Wow, how'd you come up with that gem of a name?
Okay,
oh, no.
Did I miss something here? Yeah, what's up with you?
What's up with me? What's up? I'm tired of all this useless portal hopping, trying to find our way home. What's on the other side of that portal? A lick of fire and netherrack? Awesome! Let's go there!
Come on, Petra, I know it's tough, but we're the Order of the Stone. We don't just give up.
I know you love your pep talks and all, Jesse. They don't exactly get us any closer to home, do they?
Oh, burn.
Lucas, you're on fire again.
See, this is what I'm talking about. We're stuck in a rut, go through a portal, avoid dying long enough to get back to this stupid hallway.
Wash, rinse, repeat? Yes. It'd be nice if whoever made these left some sort of signs, guideposts. Now that you mention it, some of these do look more dangerous than others, like the one we just came through.
Kind of like a warning that there is, in fact, nothing but fire on the other side?
Ha ha ha.
Petra, where are you going?
May not be guideposts, but someone must be able to tell us how to navigate these stupid portals. Okay, this one's redstone. Redstone means smart people. Hopefully smart enough to help us find the way home. At the very least, it's gotta be better than Fireworld.
Seems a bit flimsy. Come on, Petra, you're not thinking clearly right now.
Yeah, you're frustrated and tired. Just
Just calm down, okay?
Calm down? Maybe I just want a little time away from you guys.
So what are you saying?
Oh.
That you've made up your mind, you're just gonna go through this portal and that's it?
I'm sure.
Maybe I am. Maybe I'm just saying that I'm tired of Jesse calling the shots every single time.
Whoa. Yes. Whoa.
I know what I'm doing. This is for everyone's own good.
If you really knew what was for our own good, we'd be back home by now.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Everybody calm down. I'm sure Jesse didn't really mean that.
Of course he didn't.
Right, Jesse?
No way. I meant exactly what I said.
Yeah? Well, so did I. Get this. I am out of here.
Bye.
Well,
what else we go through?
That could have gone better.
Okay, my bad. I may not have been my best self back there.
You were mean and insensitive and wrong.
Oh.
Okay.
That hurts.
Okay, I get it. Jeez.
But we can't just let her walk away, right?
No. No, we can't. Come on, guys, let's go find her.
Fighting words. Words. Oh, fighting words. Oh, okay. What happened? Fighting worlds. I mean, that could have happened. Okay, then we should go. Oh, we end up in a desert or a mesa, but yeah.
Any of you guys see Petra?
Not yet. She can't have gotten too far, though. Hang on. I'm gonna write down our entry point.
Hey, Lucas, I've been meaning to ask you, what's that?
Oh, it's just a, you know, a book I picked up back at the White Pumpkin's place. It's all about different biomes and stuff.
Great idea, Lucas.
So, what's next on the agenda anyway? It's a pretty cool new place. Who knows what could be around the next corner?
I'm still hoping there might be people here. We should try and find them.
Yes. Maybe their grand city is just over the next hill where they eat cake and live like kings. Would you look at that? Sand. It looks like some sort of road. Going to write about it in your little journal? Hey, it's not little, but yes, probably.
A road, huh? Is that natural?
I don't think so. Well, if I were Petra here on my own and saw a road, I'd probably follow it. I mean, that makes sense, right?
I don't know. Seems like she really wanted to be alone. I don't know if she'd want us following her.
She was mad, Jesse. There's no way she'd want us to just abandon her.
Maybe.
Her team.
Let's give the road a shot, then. Sand, clay, and more sand.
Hey, is that
Petra? Yeah, I think it is.
I know you're all mad and everything, but we should see if she needs help.
Yeah, okay. Petra?
Shh, get down! I told you not to follow me.
Oh.
You can blame Lucas. He said I wasn't allowed to abandon you. What are you looking at anyway?
Look.
Whoa.
Right?
What in the world is that on the back of its head?
I don't know anything more than you do, pal. Maybe that's this world's thing. Zombies and monsters come out in the daytime? Wouldn't it be crazier than anything else we've seen?
The stars.
Oh, I hope not. That would be the worst thing ever.
Oh, come on! Worse than Fireworld? Or the Psycho Pumpkin's Mansion?
Wow. That's how I feel. Oh, you better not.
What the? There's something weird about this zombie!
He takes no damage.
Okay.
This should be a piece of cake.
But no. Oh no, I think it's time for RT. Yep, it is. Oh no, LT.
Okay. Yeah, that doesn't seem right. Not the plan.
I should hope not. It was just one zombie. What was the problem?
Nuh-uh. That thing was like super zombie. Stronger,
already seems weird.
What? Oh, I'm just behind.
Whoa.
Okay.
Jeez. I hope the same isn't true for any other mobs you might run across, too.
That one may not be unique. There could be more like this one for all we know.
Hold on one second. Alright, sorry, alright, just clean out.
Well, that seems about right.
I don't know about you guys, but I'd really like to figure out a better way to handle these super zombies.
Maybe.
Did we do that?
With what? The power of our imaginations?
Wow.
What on earth is that thing?
Well, it definitely seems redstone-ish, right?
Fascinating. Those redstone things would make the zombies so blank.
Makes sense to me. I'm starting to wonder if we should... You must have scared them off, Jesse.
They're going back the way we came from.
This might sound crazy, but I feel like they're trying to lead us somewhere.
You're right. That does sound crazy.
Come on, I'm really starting to think someone is behind all this, and I intend to find out who. We should follow them, see where they go.
So, let's get moving.
Dun dun dun. Alright guys, I'm gonna stop it here. Next episode will be out tomorrow. Suspenseful day. Whoa. See you guys then. All right, guys, we're back.
Any people anywhere.
This architecture is fascinating. It's all sand and clay based. It's awesome.
Come on, guys. Where there are buildings, there must be people. Let's find them and see if they can explain what's going on.
And maybe they'll know where the exit portal is, too.
Hey, told you guys there would be redstone.
Nice. Speaking of redstone, I'd like to investigate those things on the back of the zombies' heads.
Ooh, yeah, I want to see those too.
Sure you do, Lucas. Walters. There we go.
Wait, what are you doing, Ivor?
What's it look like? I'm going to rip this redstone thing out of this zombie's head. For science. They're sleeping or something. It'll be easy.
Okay, well then just don't wake them up. Just rip it off. Fast.
What are you waiting for, Ivor? That thing's not gonna pry itself out.
Are you okay?
It's like it shocked me.
Yes, well, at least we learned something new.
It can't be removed. Not with our bare hands, anyway.
Look, there's someone. Think he's friendly? Hello?
Hello? Nope. Nothing for me either.
Huh, not exactly the friendly type, is he?
No, I guess not.
Hang back a bit, guys. I'm gonna go talk to him.
Okay, just be careful.
Yeah. I mean, there's still a lot about this place we don't know.
additional one. There you go. Keep order.
The dipish. Why would I want to talk to chickens? Okay then.
We're talking to chickens now.
How's it going, chickens? That's nice.
Oh, they're all being controlled.
Man, I'm really short of watched the video on something, so I need to do, but yeah, I guess it's more funner this way. That's a god bonus right here, guys. That's the invisible border that suspiciously is not there. Yeah, totally. Wait, it is checkable. So if I was with my crossbow over to talk to this townsperson.
Hi there. Hello. My friends and I could just use. What? Huh?
Was he still unfriendly? Sounded like he might have startled you.
We heard quite the. Well, not even a scream. More of a yelp.
We need to leave now.
What? But why?
No, I'm afraid I must agree with Jesse. There's something wrong here, and I'd like to find our exit portal as soon as possible.
Jesse,
someone just ran into that house.
Really? I don't see anyone.
Come on, whoever they are, maybe they've got some answers.
Yes, there you are. That's the ticket. Oh, these are perfect. Excellent.
Funny, I'm guessing those don't belong to you.
That you? Hama?
What?
Okay then, okay. Who sent you? I didn't survive this long to get picked off by some scrub.
Who's Pama?
Huh! Like you seriously expect me to fall for that one? Must think I'm some sort of... Wait, you're serious? You don't know? Okay, eyes. Not red. Not red? But that must mean... But how? If there are more of you? This should be... It's... Impossible! Out with it! Who are you people? What's going on here?
I'm sensing some hostility.
Oh? What was your first clue?
I know it might sound crazy, but we came here through a portal.
A portal? A portal? Really? Okay. Been alone for a while, so there's a lot to take in right now.
The people, the citizens of Crown Mesa?
You met them, right? Maybe there was some outside.
Okay, out with it. What's going on with these people? What's up with this town?
I know it's probably hard to understand right now, but if you meet any more people, please don't hurt them. They're my friends. They're good people. I promise. Oh, no. I've wasted too much time.
Jesse, don't look now, but we've got company.
This what you were scared of? There are only four of them and five of them. Hey, where'd she go?
Well, they're definitely not ignoring me.
Jesse, what do we do here?
They don't look happy.
They don't look anything.
It's even freakier.
Just act like they do. Blend in.
How?
Try to look vacant. Working. Make the sound they make.
Are not from this place.
I don't know what to tell you, but we're definitely from here.
Papa knows this to be untrue. Papa sees all. A decision has been made. Papa has questions. You will come to Papa.
Oh, no. Why are you even considering this, Jesse? Since when do we take orders from... Whatever the heck these things are!
We're not going anywhere with you. Yikes.
guess they're used to getting their way.
All right, gang, let's try not to hurt anybody too badly.
Ouch!
Watch it!
Why am I thinking about working? Totally.
Yeah, but thanks for the tour and information and everything. That was super awesome.
Processing information.
It's a thinking machine. Thinking must take time.
I have consulted my databases, my list of everyone and everything in this world. And my conclusion is that you are not from here. Despite what you told these nice townspeople, I would like to ask you some questions to expand my database. How did you get here? I am very excited for the acquisition of new knowledge.
Well, let's not talk about me. I'd rather hear about you. How did you get here?
Answering a question with a question is unhelpful, diversionary, rude. So far, your performance in question answering has been inadequate. This which is sad. Now I must use alternative methods to retrieve my new information.
Jesse!
That's right.
We could have just talked this out, you know.
Mama, you better let her go, or I promise you will regret it.
I will let this one, Petra, go as long as you can provide me with the information I require. This world reached peak efficiency quite some time ago. Unfortunately, this meant that I had no more job to do, no more things or people to help, until you arrived, that is. Tell me, what is your world like? Describe it. Is it very much like this one, or completely different?
It's a heck of a lot greener than this place. Just imagine grass and trees instead of sand and clay.
That sounds lovely. It really does. I think I would like to see this world for myself. If I could send my townspeople, my friends, through to other worlds, we could continue to grow and expand. It would be lovely. However you entered this world, there must also be an exit. Where is it? You could help me make everyone, everywhere, more efficient. Help them become useful.
Mama, I can't tell you because I don't know. Honest. After all, if we knew...
Too good.
Alright guys, see you next part.
Alright guys, we are back for part 3. Oh, died. You have been made useful. We'll restart. Run! Parkour, boy! Parkour! Made useful? Yep, alright, be right back. Uh-oh. Yo. Wait, whatever? Okay, guys, come on. Run. That's fine. Oh, no. Top of the mountain, what are you guys gonna do?
We'd never survive jumping down.
And Mel.
Is amazing. Oh no. Run!
Finally, it's saved. That part was so adventurous, I kept on dying sometimes.
They're also faster.
We'll need to split up. You head to the lab while I lead these mobs away. Got it? I'm going to use the back room. Throw them off our trail.
Splitting up doesn't feel like it's going to get us anywhere.
Hey, I'm doing you a favor. I'm offering to be the bait. Just start walking that way. And look for the big difference. You'll see it.
What?
She is intriguingly cryptic, isn't she?
That's weird.
So strange. It's like an exact copy. Or is it? Seems just a little off. You're trying to spot is. Please do it quickly.
I don't think that's connected. No.
They're here. Oh no.
I don't know if he's got it.
Time to see what it does.
Quickly, quickly. Looks like something happened to it. Its eyes, their color changed as soon as it hit the water.
Look at that. It's back to being just a normal zombie.
Never thought I'd be relieved to see a zombie.
Water must have busted the connection or something, like washing away the redstone.
James Palmer's control can be broken after all.
Chips, they'll go back to normal too.
It seems like a fair assumption.
Just keep on coming.
How are we supposed to stop them?
lever. I bet it's connected to the hundreds of sand blocks up there. One cave in coming up. Should do the trick. Let's see about the secret lab.
I just hope whatever's there can help us.
It will make helping Patrick and Lucas a lot easier if there's something useful at the secret lab.
I didn't actually know you cared so much. You really want to help Petra and Lucas, huh?
I still have a few surprises up my sleeve. I must say, that woman has been the most intriguing person so far. I'm still not entirely sure what to make of her, Brandon. Her creation nearly ended up destroying this world, but considering my own history, I'm inclined to give her the benefit of the doubt.
I'll be honest with you, Ivor. I don't know if I really trust her that much. We don't even know her.
Well, all I'm saying is that I certainly wouldn't mind getting to know her better.
Trust me or not, seems like I helped you two out of fight the scrape back there.
What did you hear? It was nothing.
Blonde guy called you Jesse, right?
Yeah, and this is Ivor. Our friends who we left back there are Petra and Lucas. And you are...
You can call me Harper. You could also explain why you led Palmer's forces right to my secret lab. Seems to me I got a whole lot of angry computer-controlled monsters out there waiting to tear some new holes in my lab.
Yeah, that one's my bad. Sorry about that.
I'll be sure to use that sorry for protection when that crazy computer is knocking on my door. What are you doing in this world anyway? You here to try to steal my secrets?
What? No!
Just figured I'd ask. Better safe than sorry and all that. Bunch of you are the first people I've seen come out of the portal network in forever. So you have to excuse me if it made me a little anxious.
Oh, yeah, I can see how that would make you paranoid.
Yeah, just the risk that comes with setting up camp so close to where the...
Wow. Alright, I just went through the door for you. I didn't shoot it, but I went through it. I went through the door. To the lab. Sad music.
Lucas.
Darn it. Jesse, I'm sort of remembering something from when I was chipped. It seemed very important to Palma. Tall, glowing red lights, but I can't quite make out what they are. It's like a fuzzy dream, kind of giving me a headache, but I can try to remember it more clearly if you need me to. It was so strange.
Yes, what else can you remember?
Sorry, I can't see it any clearer. It hurts too much to focus. Maybe it'll come back to me later.
Okay, oh no.
We may be down, but we're not out. Harper told us to find her.
She can't die.
Thing.
She's too young to die.
We just have to find whatever it is before Palma chips Harper and starts downloading her mind.
What's so important about this Harper person?
She's an old builder.
She may have come across like just another weirdo, but she's actually an old builder. She built the portal network, which hopefully means she can help us get home.
That's a pretty good reason to rescue somebody.
We're going to work with her to shut Palma down, save her people. And that will hopefully free Lucas, too.
Oh, no.
Whoa.
The Palma Network. No, I'm joking.
Before she was abducted, Harper gave me this. She told me to give it to someone named
Harry.
And that's the Find This Headset thing?
That's what she said.
Jesse, are you sure Harper hasn't, completely lost it? People are by themselves for a really long time. It's bad for her health.
It does look like she's lost her way a bit.
And found it again. Leading right to Crazy Town.
What's your tone? She is a genius and should be treated as such.
Huh.
Although even I have to admit this is a bit much.
She may have built this place a little weird, but I guess we shouldn't judge her too harshly.
Maybe.
Especially when we need her help to save everyone who's been chipped by Palma.
Palma Llama.
Right now, we need to focus on finding the headset. For starters, let's see if we can figure out who Harry is and why he wants flowers.
So I'm assuming that this would be Harry, which is the name is great, but I think it'd be Harry. Maybe the skeleton's Harry. We're gonna find out here in a minute. So you can do that.
That did nothing.
Yeah. Look at no, okay. If it really lets me pick up a book, I guess I will.
The Redstone Heart? By Soren?
No.
Oh, either that name is a coincidence.
Soren used to be a writer. Well, I don't know, because that person don't lie about you. Take ice.
Oh, okay. That item in the frame activates the circuit. Neat.
What is this? What? Weird at all. Yeah, totally not weird.
Empty.
Uh-huh. Okay, I'm talking to me, you know, your boy Ivor over here.
So what do you think of Harper's lab?
I hate it.
I'm highly impressed. Although that painting does make me sad. Look how happy they used to look together.
Wait, maybe I can extend my regions of walking. Yeah, I can. Okay. So, what's wrong with the Petra over here? I'm sick. I'm Petra. I'm sick again.
Thanks for saving me back there, Jesse. I know with both me and Lucas chipped, it can't have been an easy decision.
Actually, it was.
I don't know what I would have done in your position.
Honestly, I didn't really have time to think. I just acted.
Yep.
Oh, so if you had time to think about it, you would have saved Lucas instead?
We're still going to save Lucas. Don't you worry about that.
Oh. I am your Baldrick greeter. Okay, here's another one of my the greeters. Place flower.
Here you go, Harry.
It worked. I guess with the painting, I mean, there's really no reason to, but I will.
They look so happy.
Yeah, they usually look happy. Mother and I, I'm Katie Palmer. Okay, well, I wonder if I could go in that, like, that, that item frame. Okay, chest, yeah, chest needs to open, need to be opened, or should I say candy?
These might come in handy.
Arson torch.
Awesome.
TNT in a bucket. I'm gonna go ahead and craft, because I need to make a redstone torch. Um,
Alright then.
Okay. So I actually forgot how you make one. I would assume that it'd be that, like this would be. Yep.
One redstone torch. And hopefully one step closer to getting that headset.
Okay, that didn't work, okay. There's nothing else to use but the item frame, it looks like. Maybe if we move back a little bit more. Is there the that's just accessible? Nope. That just looks. Okay, yeah, there's okay. Those are our only option right now is the item frame. Which
to this world's citizens, brighter than all the world's redstone, you made all our lives better.
Okay then. Wait. Look at. I'm gonna try something. Can I play something? Yeah, push with some torch, okay? I think he is as like the other wrong option. Item? What is it? Take the headset. Okay then. Put on the headset. Ryan, we're going to reality. What? Oh, that's blinding. That's honestly blinding. Okay.
That was a bit blinding. If I do this to myself.
Well, what's going on, Jesse? Is it working?
I'm starting to see something.
What are you seeing?
See you guys for part number 5. See you guys then. First, I would like to start out with, welcome to part number what's supposed to be 6 but is actually 5. See, episode 5, the files got destroyed and stuff, so you guys missed about a 10 minute chunk or so. You guys missed an 11 minute chunk out of the episode, so but it was pretty close. I mean, it wasn't really important. It was just like basically revealing like you guys like went inside of a like for VR headset thing. It's weird. Alright. So yeah, that's great. Let's just go ahead and start this episode. Yeah. See you guys in a second.
Oh, I just have an achievement. Wow. I'll never hide. I'm gonna head till the day I die.
Where is the entrance to this Palma core anyway?
Palma core.
The other side of all these mobs.
There are so many of them.
You guys have anything useful?
Great job.
These are my last 2 potions from home. I held on to them after our Sky City adventure.
Yeah, that was a long time ago.
Of invisibility.
And
potion of swiftness.
Yep.
These might come in handy.
What are you? What grab?
Redstone dust always comes in handy. Isn't that the flower that I had to give to Harry back in the lab?
What? I thought maybe Harper might want it back. Or maybe I could keep it.
Yeah, you can keep it. I can't think of any way for it to help us here.
TNT.
The redstone dust can activate the TNT. Awesome. But how am I going to activate the redstone dust? We've got TNT, some redstone dust, and a button. All I have to do is lay down a trail of this TNT, use the redstone dust as a fuse, stick a button to the end, push it, and boom, path cleared.
That's great and all, but how are you going to lay down all that TNT and redstone without super zombies attacking from every direction?
Magic. Do the trick.
Invisibility.
Choose, Jesse. Quickly now.
I'm going to choose invisibility.
Possibilities are endless.
I'll take invisibility.
I didn't see that coming.
Okay, I'm
with this, I'll be able to sneak around and set up all the TNT and redstone without Palma seeing me at all.
Don't worry, Jesse. We'll be right behind you.
Potion, do your stuff.
That was not weird at all. I like the effects.
I'm invisible.
Smack that baby. Oh, push the name. What is this?
The three spires.
Jesse, I, of course, have been expecting you. Though I will admit, I am surprised. How quickly you gain access. My defenses are significant.
I didn't come here to talk. I'm here to put you out of commission.
Your bravery is an impressive quality. I look forward to studying that aspect of your personality once you have been made useful. Out of simple curiosity, how exactly did you plan to deactivate me? Now that you understand your mission is as useful.
I'm gonna make it rain, Palma, all over you.
Ha ha ha. It will take more than water to defeat me.
We'll see about that.
Okay.
I don't have time for this.
Oh no.
I made a useful weight? No? Okay. Let's do it. Yes, I am. Yes, she is.
No.
One life remaining. Oh, down.
I can't use my last water bucket on Harper while there's still one tower left.
This is getting sad. The odds of you successfully defeating me are 3,722.
Never tell me the odds.
I'm telling you the odds.
Yes, yes, yes.
No, no, yes, no, yes, no, yes, no, yes, no. Kill a Palma. Palma dead. I'm trying. I can look externally, but it's frozen. Okay, there Lucas.
Got company.
Why did I think this would be easy?
Your wrist's tough. You sure you can handle him?
Why keep trying, Jesse? You will only fail, just as you have failed to save Ruben. Just as you have failed to make your friends back home.
Alright guys, the objective we did here was we killed Palma. Good for you guys.
Alright guys, we are back for another part. It's been so long now. This is where I was. No, I won't. Sounds like you're trying to dab with the sword.
Hey, Lucas, come on. Let's see what you got.
Careful, Jesse. I hope you know what you're doing.
No, it's safe.
You cannot win. I honestly think you should sit down and think things over.
No.
No time to spare. I gotta get to that heart.
Enough of this.
Oh. Run.
No.
You guys fell through glass? Possible? Yes, it is. It is possible. Uh-oh. They're going down. They are going down.
Hey, hey, just strike the heart. You can do it, you can do it, you can do it, you can do it. Goodbye, Lucas.
Jesse, I can't stop. Thomas, too.
This has gone too far. I will destroy you both to preserve functionality.
I can't hold on much longer, Jesse.
You can't give up. I won't let you. I can save you if I can just get to that heart.
Oh, yeah.
My head.
It's like, but where's it going at? I don't know if I'm supposed to be going around soon. Don't do it, do it, do it, do it. No, don't do it, don't do it. Dead. Don't wink face, Vito.
Just really sore. I can't believe I tried to kill you.
Dun, dun, dun. Here, Barney.
So sorry. All I could hear was Papa's voice telling me what to do.
Just glad you're on our side and we need you.
Back at you, Jesse.
It's something else, isn't it? What is that?
This is the redstone heart.
Too, right? And if it was inside of Papa,
I'd imagine Harper is better suited to answer that question.
Actually, the heart is just a power source. Nothing inherently evil about it. Now that the redstone heart is empowering Papa, you can't hurt anyone.
I wonder what we should do with it.
It can help you find your way home.
No way!
That thing can help us get home.
Let's go then.
The faster the better.
Let's go. You got an achievement, breaking and entering. I'm evil like that. More ha 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 ha, evil laugh.
We did it.
We're out. We survived.
Remember, you were only Jim for a little while. The rest of the townspeople, though?
redstone engineer tower.
You're the one who saved us. Who are you? You fought so bravely.
All of you.
Well, I'm Jesse, and we're the Order of the Stone. Boom!
Hero shot.
You helped free them. I'm sure they'll come around.
I hope so.
Here it is.
Good luck, everyone.
Yeah, we'll need it.
Just one more thing left to do.
Yeah. The Ignite Portal.
Goodbye.
Let's go. Night. Bye, everybody. Miss you all.
I'm just glad we're going home.
Yeah.
Now, when we built this place, we also made something that sort of acts like a compass / map / navigator. We called it the Atlas. It helps chart routes between the worlds.
And you have this Atlas, right?
No, I don't. But I know who does.
Guess I should have seen that coming.
You're not keeping secrets from us again, are you, Arbor? Which portal do we go through?
Oh, you don't have to go through another portal. What you're looking for has been right
here. We're here the whole time.
And there you go. All it's waiting for is the key.
The key?
That's the heart.
Ha, 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 ha. Bum, bum. Bum, bum. Bum, bum. This heart, let's go. Secret upstairs.
The answers you're seeking, the old builder's atlas, your way home, they're all right up those stairs.
Do we go up the stairs or not? Donna. These are not stairs. What are these? I guess these are stairs. What?
Adventure?
Yeah. I should have got an achievement. Hold on, let's go. Achievement. Achievement. Let's go. Achievement. There we go. Offline mode. You made Petra angry in the portal hallway, okay? They found a world. Which friend did you enter first? Oh, never mind. Path to Palma. You and defended Harper. I defended Harper. After about 10 minutes of waiting, it's finally done. So you guys, see you guys for episode 8, the last episode of a Minecraft Storm Mode for now. It'll probably come out next month, so yeah, see you guys then for Minecraft Storm Mode. Bye.